क्लास सेकेंड सब्जेक्ट EVS लेसन नंबर 6 हाउ आवर बॉडी वर्क्स। हियर लुक एट द पिक्चर गिवन बिलो एंड लेबल इट वन इज डन फॉर यू। ऑलरेडी आई हैव रिटन ऑल द थिंग्स फर्स्ट हेड सेकेंड आई टंग फिंगर्स एल्बो स्टमक नी टोज हेयर ईयर नोज शोल्डर चेस्ट आर्म हैंड लेग एंड फुट। इन दिस वे यू हैव टू राइट इन योर बुक। ओके दीज आर द एक्सटर्नल ऑर्गन्स और आर बॉडी पार्ट्स। अ बॉडी इज अ वंडरफुल मशीन। ओके इट हैज टू टाइप्स ऑफ ऑर्गन्स एक्सटर्नल एंड इंटरनल। ऑर्गन्स आर पार्ट्स ऑफ आर बॉडी। External organs are those that can be seen. And what about the internal organs? That we cannot see by our eyes. These are present inside our body. We have to take information about the internal organ. Here we will go into the science lab. Let's see.
Students, now we are in the science lab and here we have to see the internal organ. I am having this torso. See, this is the torso. In that we can see the internal organ. Internal organ, the brain, the heart, the lungs and the stomach are important internal organs. They are inside our body. First organ is the brain. The brain is inside our head. It helps us to think, to learn and remember things. It controls all the organs of the body. Let's see here and show you the brain model. This is the model of the brain, which is inside our head. See here also I am showing you, this is the smaller one. Brain is present inside our head. It helps us to think, to remember, to learn the things. This is the internal structure of the brain. It controls all the organs and our body activities. This is the function of brain. Okay, I hope you understand about the brain. Now we'll move towards the next organ. Okay, now what you have to do, you have to take your right hand and keep on your left side on the chest. Then close your eyes and feel something is there. What is there? Yes. Okay. अभी आपने क्या सुना उधर? You feel something beating like a drum. Oh, who has kept the drum there? No, nobody has kept the drum there. What is there? Let's see which is that organ. Here is this small organ. Let's see. This is your heart, which is beating continuously. And heart is the pumping organ. Heart is the pumping organ. It pumps the blood to all body parts. I'll show you heart structure. Here is the model of the heart. This one is the model. Here red and blue, have you seen? These are the veins and the vessels. Okay, it carries the blood from the heart to the all organs, or from the all organs to the heart. Okay, these two pipes are there, pipeline are there from the heart. So this is the heart, student. It is the pumping organ. It is the pumping organ. It pumps the blood to all organs of our body. Next is that, now what you have to do? Keep your hand on your chest now. both hand you have to keep on your chest. Yes. And now take a deep breath. Then release out. What do you feel? Yes. You feel that your chest swells. When you are taking air inside, your chest is swelling. So what is there? There are two balloon-like structures. I'll show you here. These are these structures. What is this? These two are the lungs, which is present inside your chest. Inside of your chest, ribs-like structure is there. It protects these internal organs. Okay, so these are the ribs, protect your internal organs. So these are the lungs. There are two lungs inside our chest, one and two. There are two lungs inside our chest. These lungs help us to breathe. You will think that we are breathing from the nose, and how they will help us? See, we are taking oxygen. So when we are breathing from the nose, it goes through the windpipe to the lungs. Lungs absorb the oxygen and release out the remaining gases, that is carbon dioxide. Okay, so that's why lungs are the breathing organs. They fill up with the air when it breathes. Okay, this is our respiratory system and these are the lungs. See, these are the lungs. When you are breathing, that time air goes into these two lungs and it gets swelling. What they are doing? They are absorbing oxygen. And यहाँ पे जो pipes है, यहाँ से वो जाता है. ये इसका most important काम क्या है lungs का? To purify blood. ऑक्सीजन देता है ब्लड को और ये प्योरिफिकेशन का काम करता है. ओके, दिस इज ऑल अबाउट द लंग्स. नाउ वी मूव टुवर्ड्स द नेक्स्ट पार्ट, दैट इज स्टमक. सी, हियर इज द स्टमक. आई विल शो यू. सी, इट इज योर स्टमक. इट इज अ सैक लाइक स्ट्रक्चर. विच फूड यू आर ईटिंग that swallows from the food pipe and goes into this stomach. Okay, stomach having the function, that is digest the food that we eat. What is the function of stomach? To digest the food what we eat. So here are these internal organs. Now we'll see the some other organs also, which are internally present and which are most important. See student, a body is made with the bones and muscles. So these are the bones. See, this is called as skeleton. In this way, our body is made up with the bones. Bones give the shape and size and also support to our body. On that, there is a soft part present on it. It is called as muscles. Bones and muscles work together and they make us move, play and do the things. Here is brain present. This is called as skull, which one is a very hard bone. There are some parts in our body that bones are not present. Which are those parts? Yes, some parts of our body that do not have any bones. They are the tongue, eyelids and lower part of the ears. And elephant trunk also does not consist in bones. So our body is made up with the bones and muscles. Bones and muscles work together to make us move, run and play. All parts of our body work together. They work well when we take proper care of them.
I have seen the internal organs in the lab. Now we have to take a revise it once again. internal organs. The brain, the heart, the lungs and the stomach are important internal organs. They are inside our body. Brain. The brain is inside our head. It helps us think, remember, learn. It controls all the organs of the body. Heart. Keep your hand on the left side of your chest. Do you feel something beating like a drum? Yes, it is your heart. Our heart pumps blood to all parts of our body. Lungs. Keep your hand on your chest and take a deep breath. What do you feel? Your chest swells. There are two lungs inside our chest. These lungs help us to breathe. They fill up with air when we breathe in. Stomach. Where does the food go after we eat and swallow it? It goes into our stomach. The stomach digests the food we eat. Bones and muscles. Our body is made of bones and muscles. Bones and muscles work together to make us move and run. All parts of our body work together. They work well when we take proper care of them. Now read to know. Some parts of our body do not have any bones. They are the tongue, eyelids and lower parts of the ears. An elephant trunk has no bone. In this way, we have completed this lesson.